I'm inside an old cottage. It's been left for at least 20 years. It's like frozen in time, all the old furniture, old carpets. Ancient fireplace. Of old photos and postcards. These people are probably long gone now. Some old Chinese money. The Farmers Bank of China. I'm not sure if that's real money or part of some game or something. The Kodak thingies, I can't remember what they're called. Must have been the people that lived here. That's probably the bloke there as a young boy. Put a black and white picture there. That's black and white as well, like. Cabinet with the ornaments and stuff, all just left. Not sure what that is, an old like record player. I think the middle lifts up, got the speakers at the side. I'm not gonna pull all that up. Old pictures of the priest. Some young kids, maybe the sons. The old alarm clock, I think that is. Old pots and stuff just left. Old table. Remember them, my nana used to have one of them. The flaps up, going up and down the sides. Long chairs. Come back on that side. Proper overgrown the house. Cut these old bits, just getting to it. A little cabinet thing. Little sewing thing. Jeez, because some of these have got dresses on and stuff. Ancient that couch. I've seen something like that for years. I don't think there's anything of any value in there. Just left. Rinstead pastels. Saw guns and mouse. Or little tin. I'll look around the rest of the house. Seal boarded up. Picture there. Sports team. maybe football or something. Bedroom. Put our old cabinets and stuff. Dark wood. I remember having this kind of stuff from when I was a kid. And then I used to have all this kind of stuff. Quite ancient. Let's refill a cobweb. Old bathroom. Paint in there. Oh, cobwebs all over us. Someone been in there. I don't know what they're in there. Put the cobwebs in the bath. My bedroom. Light switch. Light switch. I'm going to put my old furniture. It's not in the drawers and that. Let's see outside. It's pretty difficult to get to the building. Water bottle still left. There's not like a carpet on the floor, looks like a big rug. Ancient fireplace. Do you know what that is? Turn your water and heat on. China in there, to the left. I think someone's been in and had a bit of a smash of it. Diary from 1965. Stuff about the church and stuff. Can I reread all of it? It's all. Went shopping, did some jobs at home. Went to the church, again the church. It must have been Keen Church Squad. Sitting room. It's frozen in time, just sitting here. Probably gonna end up getting demolished. with all like mouldy books and stuff inside the drawer. It's got addresses on that, so I'm not. Take some pictures and I'll video more if there's anything else to see. There was actually more to the place. Had to pull the ladders down to get into the loft. It's the loft. Old dining trolley there. Old tins. Once on all, light a few. Old stainless steel machine. It's quite nice. Pretty cool. Bread bin there. You can see the cobwebs. Quite crazy. Years and years of cobwebs. Let's see this bit. That's the way I came up. Oh, that's more old furniture, bags of stuff. Antique hedge drawer. Crazy. Like these old trunks, these are kind of like there. I'll hold this trunk up. Oh, that's just landed on my finger. Found this here as well. Tiny, tiny little driving license. Can't really show you inside because it's got the address on, but kind of mad. Never seen one like that before. My thumb. That's how small it is, tiny. Pictures of the kids there. Could be the son and the grandson. Royal wedding tree from 1881. That didn't end well. I am ready again. See, just a wee bit more. Feel the original wine, save a little bit in.